You may hate your notifications right now, but I don't hate Thursday nights whatsoever because Thursday nights equal Friday night tracks, Friday release tracks. We have another new one from Nightmare. This song was released about 2 weeks ago, 2 months ago. Dab. Song's called Death Swan Song by Nightmare. The album just came out. Full album is on this channel as well. Haven't checked out anything from these guys. I'm excited. It's a death metal group. Maybe we'll find the next Rivers of Nile. Who knows? Because their release last week was insane. You've heard of this band before, let me know. What other tracks should I dig into by them? Because I know nothing of Nightmare. Couldn't even read the name, honestly. But groovy. Production on this is great. I can't even tell you the name of the album. Cacophone. What? What did this become? This is great. It's not even out yet. Okay. I forgot. Midnight. Probably. It's really repetitive, but it's evolving, from what I can tell. I like that lead right there. It's not much, but it adds to it. If the last, I think it will be, the last 40 seconds of this would be that, I'd be fine with it. I like the lead incorporating with the rhythm, the chugs from the rhythm. Okay, so that wasn't the greatest track that I've ever heard. It's far from it. But there's potential. I hear potential when I listen to this track. I'm gonna listen to the rest of the album tomorrow, and I'll comment back on this video with, what song, what track off of the album that was like mind blowing, if there is one. Maybe it's all just mediocre, kind of like this, but. The production quality of this is insane. This is kind of one of those, melodic doom metal, like sludge metal songs, which is fine. I love that genre as well. So I know how in sludge metal it's kind of repetitive. They definitely had some changes in there, not enough to make me go like, wow. But this was just a single. And I believe it's two songs, maybe, or just one, and that's really the title. Either way, this is Nightmare, and I wouldn't miss this album. I would go listen to it at least once because you deserve it. You deserve it for yourself. Go listen to it. The production quality is great. Let me know what you think about it because I'm kind of on the border right now of it. Not the biggest fan of this, but. I enjoyed it. That's about all I could say about it. Let me know what you think. Send me more tracks and subscribe. See ya.